What's
going on?
None of your business. Go away.
What are you guys doing over here?
You're within arm's reach of me, man. Back up, I feel threatened.
Do you?
Yeah.
Okay. How long have you guys been here?
It's none of your business.
All right, give me a second.
I don't get to give you nothing, man. We don't got to talk to you at all.
Turn on to the no, yeah, to the no.
Hey guys, News Now California, out in the city of Montebello. I'm at the America's Products Chevron Montebello Terminal. I'm out here this evening with SGV News First, and we're going to see if they respect our right to film in public. Yeah, this gate closes really quick.
Follow me, holla.
Hey, Ken. Hey, Ken, there's two guys taking pictures and
Right.
Why are you recording us? Can you leave it here? Can you leave out here, please? If you don't want to answer, I'm gonna call a cop then. Shh. I don't know who you are.
Just call the cop.
Okay, I'm gonna call a cop right now. I'm gonna call 911. I don't know what you're doing.
I got it.
Sir, you're on. I'm the operator working for Chevron Montebello. There's an outside case that they are outside taking pictures and video outside Chevron facilities. 601 South Bell Avenue, AIL, at Montebello. Yeah, two of them. Yeah.
Six, know how it happened to her. Yeah, I'm Ken. I'm the one that I called. So you see, yeah. I'm here.
Yeah.
Yep, they're getting educated now from this officer. City of Montebello knows what's up. So this officer immediately gets into my personal space, and when I call him out on it, he could give a rat's ass. Based on these two actions, my opinion is this guy has done some bad shit to people and has never been caught. That's my opinion.
How long have you guys been here?
It's none of your business.
All right, give me a second.
I don't get to give you nothing, man. We don't got to talk to you at all. Contreras.
Oh, drogadito. He could have bought drugs.
Right.
I'm calling him because of the people that we took about drug addict. That's what they got back there. Look. He's dead.
Learn,
just like these guys. Supervisor out here.
He thinks he's a badass, man, with that walk. Like he's been riding a horse all his life.
What's up, Todd? What's up, Doug? All right.
Stupid. Acting all tough. Thank you.
sure to stay off the property, okay?
Don't piss on yourself.
Thank you.
Don't piss on yourself. Here we go.
Yeah, hit the road, dude. We don't need instructions from you.
Got a big mouth.
Yeah, tough guy.
Got a big fucking mouth, dude.
Tough guy.
Yeah, got a big fucking mouth. All parts, all parts.
Later, ladies. Have a good night, ladies. See you, ladies. Be sure you don't violate somebody's rights or shoot somebody. See you, Missy. You too. Don't violate anybody's rights.
Yeah. Hey, where'd they go?
Always got to give an order. Stay off their property.
What a fool. They never learn.
Never learn, man.
Yeah.